There are two editing commands available for the revolution axis of revolved shells. If we click the starting point of the revolution axis, these commands are not available on the PET palette. So we need to click the end point of the revolution axis. The first command is called Distort Axis. This command has the same effect as the distortion angle setting, but it is more flexible. The distortion angle setting works only in one direction. On the other hand, with the Distort Axis command, you can drag the end point of the revolution axis in a horizontal plane to any position. The body of the shell will be distorted accordingly. The other command is called Slant Axis. With this command, we drag the end point of the revolution axis in a horizontal plane. When we click to finish dragging, ARCHICAD calculates the direction connecting the starting point of the revolution axis and the specified point. The revolution axis, and thus the whole shell body, is then rotated in 3D so that the revolution axis aligns with this direction. This command does not change the shell geometry, only rotates it freely in 3D. These commands are also available in the floor plan window. Sometimes it may even be easier to perform this command in floor plan, since we see the horizontal plane's true dimensions here. The commands are also available in sections and elevations. For example, it is very easy in a section to rotate the shell in the vertical plane of the section using these commands.